Hello guys, welcome back to Stardew Valley. I'm your host, Voltage, on day 20 of Spring 1. Spring Year 1. Tomorrow, the weather is going to be... It's going to rain all day tomorrow. So should we upgrade our watering can? Boy, that's a good idea. Boy, that's a good idea. Water can right away. That's a great idea. We are gonna do that. Create the watering can. The pickaxe can be in another time. Does it take 2 days? Jeez. That's a great idea. To get the watering can upgraded. Might be. Oh, maybe I shouldn't do it. I guess I should. I shouldn't. I should. Depends how long it takes to water my can. I have to upgrade my can. Jeez, is it 2 days? Or is it 3 days? I think it's 2 days. I'll give it a shot. Ugh. It's Saturday. So does that mean... No, that's tomorrow. Give it Topaz to Haley tomorrow. Okay. 2,500. Go back and get one. Fire. And I can go to see George for a leak. Yes, we're gonna leak in his mouth. Take that. I think the sprinklers are level 6. Whoops. Although I should save my money for the blueberries and the summer crops. But it's also important to upgrade that tool. Boy, I'm doing this. few days. 2 days. Okay. Shoot. Alright. I did it. I was thinking of the hoe. But I didn't process my geodes as well. Oh well. Damn. Oh, jeez. Give you this. I'll give you a leak. So what is there to do today, hon? I want to talk to Haley. Her attitude will change with me now. Since I'm like heart 4 now. Oh, there's Piers. What is there to do at the mall around anyway? Anyways, walk around, go to the store. Don't shop for clothes. Who needs to shop for clothes anyways? Just wear a paper bag. This will help with my forging skills. Boy, oh boy, I hope that watering cannon doesn't screw me over. I'll put this here. I don't know what to do with that. Dang it. Keep screwing this up. Alright. Guess I can get more iron. I don't need this fish right now. Okay. I'm obsessed with the mines. I came in water's bowl now. Damn. You've been here for a few days, didn't you? And you were just a book. I want to get more iron. That's all I want to do. Deluxe is my favorite too, anyways. So I might get iron. Oh, 40. Iron's right in front of my face. Look at that. Keep saying, look at that. There's a staircase in front of me. This is a good floor. These guys give you free coal. Yeah. Man, oh man. Bats are annoying too, but not as annoying as bugs. Bats are just as annoying. Screeching. Okay, what I got? Iron. More iron, more sprinklers. More quartz as well. Picking that up. It's a sprinkler center. You don't realize how dark it is without your glowing ring. I wonder if I got here a little too quick. Doesn't matter. More iron, the better. Wow, that takes a long time. I was surprised I get to level 45 with a not upgraded tool. The whole mission for this entire thing was just getting iron. It's an iron day. Maybe tomorrow as well. I'll be getting a lot of fish tomorrow. Fishing in the rivers. These guys. The fuzzies. They remind me of the fuzzies in Super Mario. They bounce like them. That's where they probably got their inspiration. Like, where else would you come up with those ideas? There you go. Hey, a jade. Oh, get off me. Get the F off me. I guess Abigail gets her jewel again. I can see why Abigail is so easy to get. More frozen tear. Boom, shakalaka, boom. I think 10 bat wings is one for the community center. Need one more. I'll exit out of this. Mines. Been mining a lot. Gonna mine again tomorrow. Depends on the luck. If I could find the staircase, this would be nice. Oh boy, we need to get 300 wood for that bridge. Yeah, that'd be my goal tomorrow. Oh jeez. A couple of days is a dance, isn't it? He's good for combat. Combat level up. It's good to have them. Eat this. There you go. A little extra boost today. Jeez. The more you fight, the more the combat you get. So, and your HP goes up. So I don't mind slaying these frozen slimes. Don't get stuck on them. You do anyways. There you go. What's a level 50? there's a couple more iron. Enough for five of them. There you go. That's all I need for today. I'll end it here pretty short. I'll end it here right now. No need to waste any more energy. Tomorrow I'm gonna... gonna do things tomorrow. Yes, that's what we're always gonna do tomorrow. No, I'm gonna chop some wood. That's good for that minecart. Go this way. I was gonna put the 10 bat wings inside the thing, but never mind. It doesn't complete a full set, so you don't need to go there. It's gonna rain tomorrow. I think we get strawberries tomorrow, to be honest with you. Anything on here? Just these and the bat wings. The rest of them goes in these other chests here, the forge chest. Which should be the color, dark green. The rest of them are mining resources right here. And we'll stick these in here. There you go. Got some iron bars here. Organize them. What's that doing in there? There you go. Tomorrow we do things. We cut some wood. And it's raining. We fish tomorrow. So, see you guys tomorrow. Woohoo! Combat level 3.